masterbatch dispersion and dilution process. Chapter 1. Masterbatch production process. The pigments used during the masterbatch production process have agglomerates in their crystalline structure that make dispersion and incorporation difficult during the manufacturing process. In the initial phase of producing a masterbatch, the necessary pigments and additives are placed in a mixer. During this mixing time, the agglomerates in the pigments begin to break down slightly, due to the mechanical friction between the molecules of the various additives included. This is the so-called pre-dispersion phase. The main work of dispersion begins when the mixture of polymers, pigments, and additives enter the extruder. This occurs due to the high mechanical stress the pigments are subjected to inside the extruders, which have rotating screws and hammers. During the masterbatch extrusion process, the agglomerates present in the pigments progressively break down due to the action of mechanical friction. In parallel, encapsulation of the resulting crystalline units by the existing polymer mass begins. Complete elimination of the pigments agglomerates and their full encapsulation are achieved during this process, finally giving the excellent pigment dispersion needed for proper transformation in plastics processing. The encapsulation of the pigments by the polymer prevents pigment agglomerates from forming again. Finally, the polymer mass containing the dispersed encapsulated pigments is cut by the extruder cutting system, giving pellets of regular shape and size. The absence of pigment agglomerates and total encapsulation of the dispersed pigments can be seen at the microscopic level in the finished pellet. Chapter 2. Masterbatch usage at plastic transformation process. During the plastic transformation process, a percentage of masterbatch will be added to the base polymer or compound, starting the process of diluting it. Dilution occurs due to temperature, speed, and mechanical stress within the extruder during the plastic transformation process. Use of the appropriate masterbatch in this process enables excellent incorporation and dilution while in the extruder, giving outstanding color homogenization in the final manufactured product. Chapter 3. Conclusions. To identify the possible defects that could occur in the plastic transformation process, it's important to distinguish two possible types: dispersion defects and dilution defects. Dispersion defects can generally be caused by poor dispersion of the pigments during the masterbatch production process, poor dispersion of the components of the base compound in its production process. Dilution defects, on the other hand, can be caused by some masterbatch pellets not being properly diluted in the plastic transformation process, faulty dilution of the compound pellets in the transformation process. Defects arising from poor masterbatch dispersion or dilution can be minimized by selecting the right masterbatch manufacturer. Thanks to its extensive experience of over 30 years in masterbatch production, Deltatecnic guarantees the following masterbatch features: rapid masterbatch dilution in the base polymer or compound, excellent dispersion of the pigments incorporated in the masterbatch, uniformity and regularity of color in the final product, repeatability between different batches, regularity of pellet size, facilitating optimal incorporation in the transformation process. Deltatecnic, a worldwide player in masterbatch technology, specializing in the cable and PVC industries.